No one knew exactly when Corporal Clearboy fell in love with the Volkswagen. But there he was one morning, petting it, shining it up like a silver whore.
I understand you've been sleeping with the Volkswagen.
Yes, sir. Is there a regulation against it, sir?
Yes.
Sodomy?
That's animals. There's a regulation against using enemy equipment. Creates confusion.
Sir, she's a beautiful car, sir.
You must love the Volkswagen very much, Corporal Clearboy.
36 horses. No water, sir. Had your engine in the rear. Air cooled. No water, sir.
Is the world suffering a water shortage, Corporal Clearboy?
Not now, sir, but suppose this war just goes on and on and on and destroys everything in the world. Well, since the Volkswagen can get along without water, she's bound to survive when other creatures die off. Someday the world is going to be populated with nothing but Volkswagens.
You figured that out, have you, Clearboy? Very well, Corporal Clearboy. Keep it.